Is the light good? Is the light finally good? Because I'm vlogging at night. Man, it's so dark in this house. Okay, we got Silly Siggy over here as well.
Here you have a pizza.
Yeah, finally another good spot, another good spotlight. Yeah, but I'm gonna end the vlog here for tonight. Tomorrow's a big day. You'll see some yogaing, you'll see some kiting. I know if yogaing is a word though. Yogaing. Hey, stop picking at a pizza.
I want some pizza. Do you want some pizza?
Come on, man. Anyway, like what? What? Like so? Like what? So? Of course, pineapple should definitely be on all my pizzas. I don't care what all you savages are talking about, but pineapples definitely should be on pizza.
Suddenly, pineapples.
Hey, what up, fam? I just woke up, and yeah, it's the next day. Today is a big day. We're going to vlog a whole lot of crazy shit. We have some yoga shit. We have some kiting shit. Actually, I need to go shit. But yeah, I'm hungry. I'm going to eat and I'll be back with you soon. So, where are you going? Okay, I'm going to eat. So, there's still some pancake left over and pizza, of course. Whoa, we ravished it. What would you guys pick to eat in the morning? Pizza or pancakes? Comment down below, is it pizza or pancakes? I think I'm going for the pancakes. So we got Silly Siggy over here, rocking them dishes and rocking them unicorn shoes. Little shoes. And I just came out of the bedroom. I just took a bath, I showered up, and now I'm ready to do some challenges with you brothers.
Woo!
This is a quick little setup for the next video that we're gonna record. Can you guess what video it will be? Yeah. The floor is lava. Well, the floor is blue screen right now. Okay, I ran out of blue screen, so I place these yoga mats. Okay. So brothers, we just finished the recordings. It was fun, it's really cool. You guys should check out the videos. But now it's time to set up the kite. It's quite rainy outside, so I'm not quite sure if I'm going to set up the kite today. But we are going to put a kite together right now. Here we got a kite. Let's do it together, brothers. Yeah, like I said, I found this kite in the house somewhere between some boxes. So it's very old, it's a very old kite. Here you have the kite. The instructions are right here. Let's get into it then. Woo! He's a shit kite. Piece of crap. Oh my god, what do we have here?
So we got ourselves
it's a little hawking, a big hawking.
No, it's a big hawking!
Hawking! You brought over a friend, huh?
Hawking!
Look at his claws. Oh my god. Okay, there's apparently a big bird in here. It's a hawk.
It's a big hawk!
This isn't hawking, this is just a hawk. And yeah, he just dropped here to capture a mouse or something. I don't know.
And I captured him.
And can you see some blood?
Yeah, but
you see blood over here. Yeah, his claws just picked on my hooked got hooked on my uncle.
Real bad. Yeah. It's like three of his fingers cut.
This is blood of his thumb. Blood. Okay, guys.
the hawk. We just captured it, and we're gonna set him free. Maybe we should name him before we set him free. I can't call you Hawking because Hawking is our parrot.
Pick up the phone.